No tale of the West would be complete without the story of the artist who captured the disappearing West. This is the story of Charlie Russell.
In old St. Louis, over in Missouri, the mighty Mississippi, well, it runs and flows. A son was born to Mary Russell, and it starts a legend every cowboy knows. Young kid Russell was born to wander ever westward. He was bound to roam, just a kid of 16 in 1880. Up in wild Montana, he found his home. God made Montana for Charlie, saying get her all down before she goes. You got to get her all down, 'cause she's bound to go.
God hung the stars over Judith Basin. God put the magic in young Charlie's hand, and all was seen and all remembered. Every shining every longhorn band, he can make the light on Horseside shining, the great passing herd of the buffalo in the cow camp corn on a rainy morning, and the twisting wrist of the hula hand throw.
God made Montana for the wild men, for the
greatest gift for Charlie,
saying get her all down before she goes. You got to get her all down, 'cause she's bound to go.
When the Lord called Charlie to his home up yonder, he says, kid Russell, I got a job for you. You're in charge of sunsets up in old Montana, 'cause I can't paint them quite as good as you. And when you're done, go out and have a view. And Nancy Russell, make sure it's just you.
God made Montana.
Charlie,
say get her all down before she goes. You got to get her all down, 'cause she's bound to go.
Get her all down
before she goes. You got to get her all down, 'cause she's bound to go.
Charlie.